The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Dominic Mysterio!
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is going to be good.
I do not envy the task at hand for this superstar. You are facing a man with all the momentum in the world in Cody Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes has returned.
A man who changed the entire wrestling world and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
A man who's made it his mission to show the power of the Rhodes name.
The son of the dream, who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE.
A man who began his WWE career with a legacy to uphold, but soon became a star who left them all in the dust.
Yeah, I think we can all agree his time away has turned him into one of the toughest competitors in all of sports entertainment.
Something to prove.
And he competes like it. But I would argue that if there is any WWE superstar who has already proven all they have to prove, it is Cody.
Absolutely. Undeniable every time he steps between the ropes. That is the legacy Cody Rhodes wants to uphold.
And waiting for him across the ring is a confident Dominic Mysterio.
Middle rope, and nobody's there.
Down across the knee.
Attempting to post here, perhaps not the wisest choice for the young Mysterio.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Rhodes tying that one.
Vicious right forearm.
Cody Rhodes once wrestled with a torn pec. Truly as tough as they come. How do you overcome that toughness?
Well, it's not an easy answer, but it is the true one. You have to outfight Cody. He'll stand toe-to-toe with you and throw hands till he drops. So just make sure he drops before you do.
Springboard drop kick. And Dominic's confidence being kept in check with that hit.
Yes, Cody clearly came into this fight with something to prove. Just look at him now.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast. He's lining him up.
Cody Rhodes gonna fly.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Oh, here it comes.
The bowling elbow.
There's the bulldog.
An agile escape.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants
it.
Dominic took the worst of that on his face, and it looks like there's a cut, too.
Two!